song to every girl who sucked my dick.
Thank you.
And from the bottom of my heart, girls, I really mean that shit. All praises to your lips for the many nights of bliss. I mean, you gotta love somebody who puts their mouth where you piss. It's like this. Shit, I would do it if I could, but girl, you know I break my back trying to polish my own wood. So it's all to the good, girl. Do it like a G.O. You got them kind of lips to make a nigga slap his P.O. Although I don't have one, if that's what you need to keep you on your knees, please believe you catch a bad one. But back to what I said, I dedicate this song to every girl who's gave me head, especially the ones who knew it was time to swallow without a word being said, and didn't get mad if I didn't give a warning. She just put it down the hatch and kept on performing, you know, rocking the mic, cleaning the pipes. Or if she's a real head doctor, she might say something like,
"Oh, fuck my face, I wanna see how it
goes." And when the homies call, I simply let them know that Agent Scully's on the case. And hella bras be fake, talking about they don't swallow, they don't like how it tastes. I say it's no home training, kinda like leaving the table before you clean your plate. I wasn't born with this shit, it took 12 years to make. And you gon' let it go to waste? Let me put it all in place. You put in all this work, you might as well finish the race. Come on, you don't leave work early on payday. You get your check before you walk, so go ahead and jack the magic beans right up out the stalk, then plant them down your throat. Who knows, the next day your freestyles might be dope. Nope, I'm just kidding.
Non-swallow tramp.
This song is a tribute to the cock-sucking champs, the deep throat divas with jaws like clamps, licking balls like stamps, even when she's got the cramps. That's a no-limit soldier, true master of the P, but I make him say ah when I'm serving ghetto D. I love the oral OGs with rings in the tongue. Shit, I had to tell this one, you should move it to your tonsils, cause the niggas well hung. Nah, I kill me, but check it out, feel me. I had this one brownie used to go at the job like a woman with no teeth versus corn on the cob. Wanted to stop at halfway just to say good job. So if you got a girl and she don't slob your knob, I'm here to let your stupid ass know that you're being robbed and your dame is tired. Tell her step into your office,
you're fucking fired.
And if by the next album she's still not sucking, I'ma make a new song with step-by-step instructions easy for her ass to follow. The moral of the story is the mean bitches suck and the nice girls swallow. I said mean bitches suck and nice girls swallow.
Oh, I knew I knew you. Damn it to hell, I knew your face was familiar to me. Man, back in the day, your wife just sucked the meanest. Well, I know you's a lucky man.
You scum-sucking son of a bitch! That's my hoe you my wife you talking about.
Ooh, ooh, ooh! Now I remember. I even remember your name. Is it called your Joe?